Android allows devices to run several applications simultaneously, switch between them, and, at the same time, notify you when something new occurs in one of them. Let's see an example of this on the world's first Android phone, the T-Mobile G1. When browsing interesting photos, a friend pings me on Yahoo Messenger. A notification appears on the status bar. I can click right on it to switch to the IM and chat with my friend, letting him know that I've almost found the perfect photo. To switch between any of the applications that are running on Android, simply long press the device's home button. You can have several applications running simultaneously in the background. I'm currently using a few apps myself. IM, the browser, settings, contacts, and music. Let's return to the browser. Say I found some interesting pictures. Using long press, I can easily share the pics with my friend. On the menu, click Go to URL to see the current location. Then, simply long press the URL you'd like to copy and select Copy. Then switch back to IM by long pressing the home button and paste the copied URL right into the IM conversation. The seamless integration between your apps on Android makes multitasking effortless.